Police say an 81-year-old man died after losing control of his motorcycle this morning in Bay County. Troopers with the Michigan State Police responded to Beaver Road near Euclid Avenue around 11:45. Police say the 81-year-old man was operating a black 2012 Harley-Davidson motorcycle when he lost control and crashed. No other vehicles were involved in the incident. The man's identity has not been released.